Now we're going to practice. We're going to teach you all the combinations that you just learned from the basic level. So we're going to do the basics, merengue, and we're going to do also the walking back and forth and the walking side to side. We will also practice how to make the turn for the girl and the turn for the guy. So we're going to do all that in a combination. So you're going to start first with the merengue movement. So remember to keep the beat all the time, the 1-2 beat. Ready? Here we go. 1-2. 1-2. Good. And stay here for a while so you can really feel confident and synchronize with the guy. 1-2. 1-2. 1-2. And we're gonna start with rotation. Good. And we're gonna complete that rotation. Very nice. We're gonna start walking by. So the guy's gonna push me, keeping my merengue step all the time for me to walk back. Good, and he's gonna pull me for me to walk forward. And our rotation again. We're gonna do half rotation, half rotation. Good, at this point, we're gonna travel sideways. So he's gonna open his feet a little bit more and pull me to the right. Good, remember girls, your job is always to be aligned with the guy. And he's gonna start traveling to the left, and. Good, very important for you to feel relaxed and feel the signals. Rotation. Very good. We're gonna start now with the turning, so. We're gonna go to an open position. Open position. Elevation of the hand. Opening so I can go an inside turn and bring me back to embrace position. Open position again. And the guy is gonna show up. Turn for the guy. Good, back to merengue, very good. We're gonna do it a little bit faster. And, 5, 6, 7, and. Good, and back. Rotation. Other side rotation. Good, and traveling to the side. Traveling all the side. Good. Remember to keep your hips aligned with the guy. And rotate. Good. Turn for the girl. Ready. We're going to go into open position. And open. Good. Embrace. And turn for the guy. Merengue dancer. Thank you.
Thank you.